Hello everybody, it's me, I'm Friendly Porcupine, and today I wanted to show you my super awesome custom. Either it's Regina or that doctor from Jurassic World. Character, custom, character. Yeah. Essentially, it's like a hybrid between Regina from Dino Crisis and that Jurassic World doctor. You can essentially consider it a cool dinosaur fighting lady who uses the He-Man haircut. Yes. I'm going to put her on the white backdrop so you can see her better. So what does this custom figure come with? Of course, a figure stand, because there's no other way around it. Because that would suck if you didn't have it. She comes with this MP5 styled weapon with a little rope so you can strap it over. And the best part is, if you don't want her to carry it, you can just leave it like that. Or actually, leave it over an arm. There we go. Boom. Now it looks way much more proper. Okay, yeah, come on. There we go. Also, I decided to give her those little pouches in front, a little pouch on the side, and two pistols. I kind of took this from inspiration of Regina Dino Crisis. She always used to have two of those type of pistols, and I'm like, hey, what if I combine them together? And that's what you essentially get. Yes, and these little pieces right here are actually knee pads. Yes. It's such an awesome technique. You can watch this video right here on how I show you exactly how these work. Anyways, you can just easily take this thing off, boink, and equip it with your figure. It's really awesome. And then of course, I gave her the presidential slacks. Moving on to the back, she has no vest, but she does have that excellent female chest mold over there. I also hope Mega Constructs introduces more different types of chest molds for the female characters. Maybe a coat mold like this. Maybe like a female seal diver mold. You know, stuff like that. They really need to make more female chest molds. And of course, for this figure, I also gave her sleeveless arms with hand molds. Oh, and of course, for the head mold. If you're wondering exactly how I got that hairpiece, it's actually from Mr. Faker. Yep. If you're wondering how I did this, check out this video right over here. And for the head mold itself, I took her from the crossbow lady, I think from the first or second series. It's already been a while. Well, my comrades, I hope you've enjoyed this custom build. If you did, post it down in the comment section down below. As well as leaving this video a big fat juicy like. And as always, my comrade, if you want to see more content from me on Friendly Porcupine, you know what to do. Hit the subscribe button and I'll catch you in the next video, my comrades. Take care, everybody.